A big proposed tax hike on the agenda at a public hearing tomorrow at the state capitol. Gina Mangieri reports.
Joe, the Tax Review Commission will take public comment on a consultant study that suggests, among other things, a double-digit tax hike in the general excise tax. They say it's to keep up with the pace of government spending. But many lawmakers and public advocates say they won't take that advice. The Tax Review Commission takes a look every 5 years at tax policy, and this round's study has concluded the state should modify the tax structure in ways that will create sufficient revenue to match the expenditure needs. The centerpiece? A half percentage point increase in the general excise tax, a 12.5% hike.
A consultant report assumes that the current level of services are going to continue, so we are not calling for any kind of cuts, and we can't.
The study says by 2025, revenue will be behind costs by as much as $18 billion accruing for all the unfunded retirement liabilities. Many are taking issue with the study, saying they should only stick to matters such as tax fairness and system efficiency.
It seems that the commission has been hell-bent on finding new sources of money. I think this commission, unlike all the others in the past, has gone off on the deep end and not followed the Constitution.
The commission says otherwise.
To go blindly into the night, so to speak, and make revenue projections and tax policy without any understanding of the impact of expenditure costs to the state, it would be malfeasance. It would be wrong.
Lawmakers say while they'll look at the tax credit and sunset matters in the report, they're not in for an across-the-board hike.
The 0.5% GET increase will hurt businesses, hurt lower income, and possibly put a damper on our economy right now.
Tax policies in trying to incentivize more economic growth. And some of the proposals are primarily stymieing growth, as I see it.
The commission stands by the study, doing its part on the revenue side with expenses an open-ended problem.
Well, you can sit around and anesthetize the public that everything's all right, go to sleep. But when you wake up, the world is going to be very different. It's going to be more painful. And so action has to be taken now.
The Tax Review Commission public comment session takes place tomorrow, Tuesday, from 9 to 11 a.m. at the state capitol. Gina Mangieri, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.